Ed Tandy, Chad Cooper. Nice. Well, thank you for coming out today.
No problem.
Yeah,
no problem.
I saw you out there. You look pretty strong.
Oh, yeah.
You're hitting some people.
Oh, yeah. Try to.
Knock them out in NASA. Saw them out in outer space out there.
Outer space,
absolutely. Got it. Yeah. What's your experience with rugby, rugby league, rugby sevens, any kind of rugby?
So for me, you know, being in America, I've been playing, growing up playing football and stuff like that. And then, you know, my freshman year high school, I got involved in the rugby. And so from 2011 all the way up until now, I've been playing rugby. And then I was fortunate enough to acquire a football scholarship to the Berkley, where I played football and rugby there as well. And so, and then now I just, you know, heard of this union coming to, you know, America, the West, and on the West Coast. And you know, the rivalry of, you know, Northern Cali versus Southern Cali. You know, I had to get on the SoCal side and, you know, represent. So, and that's why I'm out here having fun with a bunch of guys with the same mindset.
Amazing. Mm-hmm. Perfect. And when you look at your experience of playing American football compared to rugby, what do you use? What are the skills that you use in both?
Well for me, I grew up playing on both sides of the ball. And rugby is like that a lot because you have an offensive phase and you have a defensive, you know, side as well. And so just, you know, being able to turn it on that fast of, you know, being on offense and maybe have a turnover and then quickly turn on the defense. I don't really see much of a difference, but for me, if anything, it's my playing rugby, my tackling has gotten a lot better because it's a lot more form and, you know, a lot more technical with tackling. But, yeah.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Well, I appreciate that. Thank you.
No problem.
Thanks, Tandy.
Yeah.